we are getting a closer look inside Halemaumau crater thanks to a drone. Now, there are flight restrictions near Kilauea volcano, so it's not often that we get to see it up close like this.
Yeah, and it's nothing compared to what it was 2 months ago, but an authorized flyover using a drone provided by the U.S. Geological Survey shows us dramatic changes happening within the crater. Bridget Namata tonight follows up. Bridget.
Dash, Marissa, a volcanologist told me Halemaumau crater has many personalities. The Kilauea volcano we've known for the last 200 years has seen repeated lava flows, but its history was one of hundreds of years of explosive activity. Long story short, it's unpredictable, but one day it could fill up with lava again.
If you've been to Hawaii Volcanoes National Park in the last few years, you're used to this kind of view of Halemaumau crater. Today, the future of viewing the crater up close is up in the air. Footage from USGS shows us why. Halemaumau is drained of lava.
It's spectacular. It's amazing to see from the drone the expansion of the summit crater.
Volcanologist and UH professor Mike Garcia says with each explosion, the crater expands.
So this thing is getting deeper and deeper as these explosions continue to happen.
What does that mean?
Well, I'm not entirely sure what it means. You would have thought that whatever was going on initially, that the magma would have drained out and gone down to the East Rift Zone, the Illinois Estates. So that happened in the early days of May. Since that time, the explosions and the subsidence have continued. Does that mean that an even deeper reservoir is continuing to drain?
Garcia says it's hard to predict what will happen next because it's too dangerous to observe the volcano directly. Researchers rely on earthquakes and gravity to understand the eruption. Another lingering question, will Halemaumau ever look the same?
Certainly, lava, molten rock will come back to the summit. But when? We can't say. But that is its history. The magma comes up from the deep mantle at that location. So at some time, the eruption will stop down in the East Rift Zone.
According to USGS, the deepest part of Halemaumau is now over 1,300 feet below. Dash?